Lovely view.
James, we must leave here now.